condition.
I was like, welcome back to another episode of Team Fortress 2. Anyway, yeah, I have no idea what I'm doing, but I'm just casually talking to someone. Recording myself while traveling, or anything. For me, it's been missing. Look, let's really all depends. But I kind of doubt that any of my videos are going to be doing so well by the time they come out. Maybe because I suck at Team Fortress so far. But, mainly because, well, the game. Well, it's not the game. No, it's not the game's fault. That's in mind. It's maybe like the YouTube algorithm. Other people playing with me, such as Blue Beast and all that. But still, I think at least a small portion of my videos that would be watchable, at least to have some. Especially my events, like, I think at least with all my subscribers, I expect somebody to watch some of the videos I post. But I understand, because, well, I guess people just don't care. Or I'm guessing my subscribers just don't know. No, I forget. I don't know, it depends on who you ask. But, so far with everything I've seen so far, in terms of actual development,
on the bloody point, you half-wit!
It really all depends, really. Oh, sorry, I'm a little bit distracted. I've been playing certain games in there, mainly just to talk. Although, at the same time, I'm being distracted, at the same time, I can't even talk about it without much issue. It really all depends on who you ask. All that other stuff. Oh, no, Team Fortress 2. I'm decent at the game, just I suck at everything else. I really wish I knew how to do things better, I guess, and how to get people more invested in my videos, I guess. Or get more attention, that's my main issue. I don't know how I get my subscribers to watch my videos more, other than just telling them, hey guys, can you guys comment on my videos?
Medic!
That always sounds best.
5 minutes left in the mission.
I gotta figure this stuff out. All I do know is that, in regards to everything else on my channel, it's, you know, things like, you know, Team Fortress 2, Undertale, South Park, any other smaller videos like the stuff that are posted on Saturdays and Sundays are pretty decent. By the way, before anyone asks, yes, I have been posting videos at a weekly basis sort of thing. I have enough viewers for to do that. Kingdom Hearts, Undertale, all different, and all of them have separate parts. So hopefully I can do this weekly schedule thing and maybe get some attention. I doubt YouTube would actually do that. But again, remember everyone, YouTube is whole algorithm thing is based on a couple of different things. Weekly episodic episodes posted daily. of popular game picks, you have to make sure that whatever you post is, you know, advertising friendly, of course, but it's mainly based on, you know, those criteria. If you want to do a good enough video, you have to make sure that your video actually is something that's current slash it's constant. That's the main gimmick of YouTube. It's kind of annoying. That's the job we have. Hopefully it does change in the future, but that's the story entirely. But for now, I just noticed there is a trend between how, like, I'm uploading my scheduling episodes and stuff like that. I'm uploading my main series of stuff, like, you know, Undertale, South Park, South Park, Undertale, Kingdom Hearts, up on my channel, so far on Wednesday, while I post, other stuff, differently, while I post, you know, some of the other videos I don't have on the channel, or at least that aren't technically part of the series, like, you know, longer series, stuff like that, you know, like, Paladins, any online multiplayer, like, Forces, some other stuff.
Mission ends in 60 seconds.
All of that will be, basically, released on Saturdays and Sundays, and like that, and you want to miss, like, some stuff.
Ends in 30 seconds.
Whether or not, like, that's a good thing or not, that I'm posting them, you know, on weekdays, weekends, just so I can, hold out for it, so I can open up and possibly, you know, be able to post stuff on their basis, is up to my viewers, I guess? I don't know. I think what I think I'm doing is fine. You know,
five,
I'm
four, weekly, three, but two, stuff like that. One. You failed!
When we start posting certain videos that are technically popular, Undertale, of course, maybe some other stuff later on if I can get a chance to play with other people.
Mission begins in 60 seconds.
It won't be like this. Like, this won't be the norm. In fact, I'm pretty sure as soon as South Park ends, I'll just be posting. I'm not sure what I'll be posting. Maybe the slot between where Undertale and South Park was posted. South Park ends, maybe post some footage of another game I'm playing. Or some footage.
Stand on the bloody point, you whip!
Mission begins in 30 seconds.
Off screen, but some of them are heavy.
Come on,
what's the term? Easy to record, because some of them are a bit of a pain in the butt to deal with. Trust me when I say that.
Mission begins in 10 seconds.
Well, for one, I almost did a certain thing.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
But I'll describe that in a video. But that really all depends. Certain series have actually worked well on my computer to record, slash, well, of course, being able to record the stuff. Plus, there's some series on my PlayStation that I actually want to get involved with. It really all depends on who you ask.
The control point has been captured.
My I can't get all of these things. But I will say, and there are some that are actually restricted to having a PlayStation account. Which is completely bad. Because, for example, just to really explain, anyone know Sly Cooper and Peter Gresham? Well, guess what? Sly Cooper and Sly Cooper Band of Thieves, the Sly Cooper trilogy. There's the updated graphics HD collectional pack thing that they did from Cesaro. On backwards compatibilize their games too. For example, the point is, certain consoles don't always have backwards compatibility, but that doesn't mean it's like, oh, hey, this game can't, you know, it's all like the console. Doesn't mean. You get my point. The point is that with this console generation, though, they had the chance to, that console generation previously in this one, they had the chance of making backwards compatibility a thing. Hey, Xbox is doing that now with the Xbox One. I'll see you next time.